Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up? Who's there? What's up, what's up, what's up? Who's there? Come on, say hi, drop in a message. We are gonna start with this. Hello, check, 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 check. Cheyenne. What's up? What's up? What's happening? I don't know what that is, but chalo, let's keep it off.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose?
Yeah, I fucking love See Them All. They're good friends of mine. I fucking love their music.
She's in great danger.
I love how
since Mother Miranda
how see them out there.
Darkness. What are you talking about? The monsters?
Castle Bell heralds danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us.
Hi, Nirupam.
They're coming again.
Rose is here?
Yeah, who's Rose? Yeah, Rose, I remember. Look for Rose. Wait, where are my weapons at? I need my weapons. Yep. Yep. Just reload that. Yep. There's the map right there. I don't think that's that useful. And right there. Chalo, let's go. Explore this. Goddamn place. Oh, it's cold. It's freezing. Yo, what the hell are these? Shit. That's Mother Mary right there, I think. Yep. Oh, let's check this out. Nope, nothing here. You might go in the right way. Let's find something out here. Some kind of other item? see what's there. Locked. Two items here, it seems. So I have to look for this too. Check. Got one part of that object, now I need to find the other. Huh. Okay. Interesting. I saw someone dead.
Thank you.
there's someone here. What the fuck is here? Yo. What the fuck?
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk? Must be a way inside. Stay here, be quiet, and don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry!
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside. Just hold on a bit longer, Papa. There's so much blood.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Yo, dude, not cool. Resurrect Gaming, what the fuck? Just started playing.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet, Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village? All that's left? All that's left?
There is no one left! A worthless... invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow we're all... just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us. Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean a hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
You did the right thing. Elena! Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing! You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No. We're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here. The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
More to go, but up. Grandma, hurry. Let's move. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name.
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much. I just don't get it. This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit! What was that?
dead. Yes. Death has visited them all.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Trying to move.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Well, didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
Is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so well entertaining the boys. Furthermore, I can show that you entrust the morbid house to the house. My daughters and I shall deliver to you the finest.
Way ugly, I want to see. He's awake.
Brother, shut the fuck up.
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is a show.
Yak, yak, if the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands. Mother Miranda, I must protest.
Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! They'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision!
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight! Don't I get a say in this?
Silence! My decision is final. There will be no more yet. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No! Wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Just dying here. What the fuck should I do?
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan. sometimes lets you get away. Gotta keep Donner and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Welcome, Ethan. I have something special today. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
interesting selection. I saw you eyeing that one. I hope this one makes itself useful. Yes, I can see why you'd be in. This is all an investment. Thank you for your patronage! Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother. Starting to go a little stiff.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan.
Moi, Kilius, moi, moi.
What are you doing?
नहीं नहीं पिया से एक नहीं কোন বিশ্বাসী আরে না ও বিশ্বাসী মো ডারা না মো ভাইটি আছে
Thank you.
Nice, c'est nul à part. What am I supposed to do?
Taken Rose.
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dami Tresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Tell everyone. I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just take a long, dead rich jugular. I won't last until dinner.
Thank you, Myra.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I hope he needs blood. I can't wait. Which tools do you prefer? Bullets cannot harm.
You stupid man, baby!
Yo, that bitch was hot. Easy as if. That was fucking easy. Hey, Clara.
Who's this crazy lady who showed up?
No one, there's no camera. I can only hear you.
That was one of Shantanu's exes who made a little appearance in the room.
Hey! Look at this, is this supposed to be some alcohol?
Is it alcohol? Oh, it is.
For human parts.
Oh, I thought it was like a meat storage.
This kind of, it's kind of weird. There's comments coming like this.
Oh, I can see the smiley from the corner. It's a good thing we don't have a camera today because I look like that lady that Shantanu just did. I'm going to be your co-commentator for 5 minutes.
Alright. Hikok.
What is Hikok?
Learn aspects.
Ahomya
Kobozano.
Kobozano. Kobozano. Koncham
Koncham. Ever Koncham. What is Koncham Koncham?
We learn Tamil and learn Assamese. That's the plan. He's saying teacher.
Yeah.
He only taught me bad words.
Break this guy's face.
Oh no, why did you do that?
I need gunpowder. Oh, this is nice, huh?
Don't break it. It has someone's rotten blood on it. Break it.
How can I examine it? I don't know what. Do what with this? I don't know. It's just there. So they drink blood, it seems.
I don't know if there's blood or like some.
Now what? What should I do?
Would you like to review? I'd quite like it.
Hell no.
Why?
Oh, got the wine bottle now. Go to the wine cellar.
You put it in?
Yes. Yes. Nice castle, man.
Is it a mansion or a castle?
It's a castle.
I love it. I'd love to live there. Where's the cellar?
This one. Run for it.
Why? Nobody's chasing you.
You'll see.
Okay. I think I would get too much anxiety feeling this.
It's not that hard. Should we spread it?
Will you sit next to me?
Yes.
I just
Big lady. Just
I just want you guys to know that Shantanu was scared to play this at night.
No, in the beginning it was difficult, now it's quite easy.
No, you were scared. You were scared of the game.
Yeah, I thought it's going to be a hard one. Oh, fuck, I'm going to go back to the room. This is where I escaped from. To go out.
Who's that auntie on the wall?
That's the lady of the house.
Achie, who's that?
I've expanded what? My services. Please, come take a look.
Sorry, not wanting. There's a good song in place. I unlocked this way.
Who's this sweet uncle?
He's a shop. I can buy stuff.
But you don't need anything, so leave.
Oh, I had to lock down. No, I just want to leave.
What is that?
Lockdown going on.
Yes. But this speaker here got heard this
night. It got
kind of empty.
Then it will come like on this PC. This thing here, you have one of the microphone. Mm-hmm.
What are these Google things?
To put some stuff there. I don't know what.
Yeah, because there wouldn't be four Google things.
I came here, right? Yes. Is this the courtyard? No.
Oh, three aunties. No, that's not the courtyard. How can that be the courtyard? Oh. Your sense of architecture is alarmingly bad.
No, I was just checking.
I'm going to get a... Would you like a Diet Coke?
No.
I'll be back.
Where the fuck is the code here?
You wish to make a purchase? Please do take a look at my new stock. Yes, found the courtyard.
Now what? Big lady. She's huge.
Almost on breaking phases.
That'll be expensive, no?
What have you done to my mother?
Where are you? What did I do to your daughter? Yeah, I just killed her. So, blood pipe. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty soon, so it is soon the wine may flow. Guest commentary by you.
I like it. Guest commentary.
Where was that voice coming?
The daughter and me.
Yes. Where did she disappear? I was supposed to follow her.
Why? What does she do when you follow her? Hey, doesn't it look like the crown coming
from
the palace?
Yeah.
But like if it was really screwed up?
Yes. There's a lock or something.
You can't use that one.
Okay. Castle map. Okay. I have to go there. Hall of Ablution. Let's see. What is this? Ablution. Okay.
Ooh, I like it. Take a bath. What if it's dirty water? Looks pretty brown.
Now what?
I think you have to turn all the statues inwards.
Towards him or her. Wait, look at this. There's a clue here.
Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give them concerns. Oh yeah, you have to switch on the
towards her.
Something will able to flow. Towards who are you turning it? Maybe they will go there.
Blind to male advances. So this is a male girl.
Yeah.
So blind. I have to turn it towards the other side.
No, the women are blind to male advances. So the man can look at her, the woman should look, that lady, auntie has to turn away.
And just from us.
So, yeah, so they can look at each other, you know, having their own lady party. And that man needs to look at
her. Lady party, what is a lady party?
Two aunties. One auntie is like, dekho, main wine leke aayi hu. No, it's not working.
Not working.
She's the party girl.
Okay, now what?
He's like BYOB. No, she can't look at the bench. She's blind to the references.
She's looking at her. This guy is also looking at her. Now what? What happened? Fuck.
Don't say bad words.
I hate this kind of stuff. Not good at solving problems. So, land, check, flow. Yes, got it.
What did you do? I was just looking for a clue online.
What? Don't do that.
So I was like googling. What do I do with the statue?
Oh, shit. Oh, so she's looking at her. He's looking at her. And all these guys are looking at him. And Clara's playing with your ring. Oh, that weird. What happened? Yeah, she threw you through your thing, jewelry.
That's the big lady now,
right?
No one's
so sure. This is a big, small lady.
What the hell?
What? Pick it up. Lots of dirty water, that's all I'm going to say about this game. The sanitation is very poor. Oh shit.
Thought of a really bad joke, but I was.
I love the colors in this game. Beautiful.
It's not even 30, 50%.
Yeah, somebody commented, no, that you're.
It's an old monitor.
Someone was like, why do you have such a shit monitor? Why do you like it like this?
What should it be now? Yeah, I'll cut it. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
What was
that? Something in the water. Oh, shit. Killer. Cut right here. He. She. In the head, to the head.
Gone. In the head, to the head. Oh yeah, there's another one. I can hear her. Oh yeah.
Behind you?
No. Somewhere. There's a shot.
Not a kakti, please. Take the bullets.
Oh yeah. Shotgun to the head.
Who fights with a kakti, with a zombie, with a kakti? What is wrong with you?
Hi, Sri Vikram Sukumar. Happy birthday. Is it your birthday?
No, he just means say hi.
It's my birthday.
It's your birthday, I'm sorry.
Happy birthday.
We just shot a lady for your birthday.
But yeah, there's
another one. One more. Take this guy. Whoa.
I see it. Wow, they just pop out of nowhere.
Go, get that. Pick it up fast.
They disappear.
Pick it up. The remaining bits of.
Let me see if that's enough. Thank you, Shruti ma'am. I'm a big fan. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
How many times I got beaten?
Shoot! I'm a backseat driving at first. Man, who's it now?
Pani theek ho gaya hoga. Thank you. That's my sister's reaction when I take her sweets.
What? Oh, we're eating. What language is that? Is that
Korean? God knows. Okay, hopefully I killed all of them. So much blood, what the fuck?
That explains the wire. The zombies have been living and they're doing susuparti for centuries.
They need a massive tampon.
Just imagine what this would actually smell like.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Whoa. Oh my god, that's brutal! Oh, pick that up.
You're a good cook, man.
Why am I awful?
No, I really mean it, you're good.
Am I?
Yeah. Well, I'm enjoying it.
I like that look. I really like this house. I would love to live here.
Yo, it's shit scary. I'm never gonna live here. Look at the weather outside. I'm like, what the fuck?
When you're the big lady in this house, it doesn't matter.
Eh, no.
Is that a phone ringing?
Yeah, it's a...
Oh shit.
She's huge.
The whole zombies.
She's big, I kinda like her.
Don't say that, people think I'm the big lady.
Mother Miranda, I wanted to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped the fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him...
Hazarika's playing.
No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Oh, that's your hands. I was like, whose fingers are these?
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what
How
he
can you
done.
Check out other women's butts when I am in the same room?
It's a game. It's a goddamn game. You're
still a lady.
Oh shit, I thought that was her.
No, that was her. Did you see it earlier? You don't pay attention to details.
They were all called the mother.
We
were all called the mother and I decided the fate of the child's father. Something of that family and anything makes me shudder.
I would just
love to
put it mother had it stupid. Why does she treat me the same as them? I need a drink.
That is fucked.
What
do you want to
do? So, what? Dimitris Kiski.
That's her name.
Who is it? A joint later. It's locked from the other side. Ah, there we go. I love these doors.
All this for a child to listen to here.
What the hell do
you? You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You vain, filthy manheads. On my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you?
Worst.
I would not mess with that lady.
She's like 10 feet tall or something. Are you kidding me? Who will mess with her?
How can she be 10 feet tall?
She is huge.
Yeah, we will get a face camera soon.
I'll order one.
He's going to order one.
You get a PS5 camera again.
Yeah, let's do that.
It'd be nice lockdown project, no?
I would have too much anxiety to physically play this, but I'm happy to watch it and be a guiding voice. Hey Aman, have you played this game? Hi Ganesh Karanam. Happy birthday.
Oh,
you'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever.
I lost my arm.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck. She's coming.
You will.
Slightly Kamal Haasan movie happened.
I know, I just ended up towards her. Why should I run?
I don't think there's anywhere. Can't you fight? Oh, you can't fight her, can you?
No. Oh, yeah, yo.
Whoa. Go. Just keep running. Go. Go. Oh, shit. Severed hand.
My own man.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, take it. Yes. Your right hand is unusable.
Oh no.
Take that hand and use it.
Oh no. What the fuck? No.
No, we don't want to die. Auntie, please.
Auntie, please move.
No, Auntie, move.
With your life.
No, I can apologize another way.
Come on, how the fuck? Am I stuck here?
Yeah, you are stuck.
It's too late to turn back.
Oh. Okay, so.
So what do we have to do?
No, Ganesh, we don't have a camera today, so sorry, it's just voices for today.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, go. Now, carefully move away, quickly.
No, you can't move away.
No,
this is supposed to happen.
Okay, so take that hand with you.
Like that. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the chance. You will learn.
Oh my god, you guys, this is really scary even just to watch, and I'm not even playing.
I have to keep on running across the corridor.
Yeah, just keep running, don't get cornered. Now you're gonna take the hand. Yes, good, now. You took the hand, now go to the box. Because you can use your right hand, which is selfish. Yeah, come on.
No, I can't.
Go away from her. No, she got you again.
Again, dead.
Does anyone know how to handle Big Auntie?
It's too late to turn back.
It's not a funny game. We're in Mumbai.
How the hell?
No!
Not again. How do I keep on?
Does anyone like? Okay, I'm gonna like Google this.
Oh, don't Google this. It's pretty easy, I guess.
Someone help us! Call the uncle, you'll handle it.
Meaning annoying auntie Shruti.
I will soon.
Like her. You'll be sliced to ribbons. You will learn what it is to
insult. You're in the dungeon, aren't you?
I guess so.
Oh, I know how to do this.
I have to keep on moving around.
No, you have to keep turning right and crawl through the... Turn right, gunpowder out of the bucket. Smash the crate. Then you go to the handle.
Same thing.
Work your way east in the alcove to your left as you enter. Grab the chem through it. Smash it.
I should face me.
us to back up and avoid her.
Got it. It opened up. I just have to move around it because it opens up.
Stick to the pillars. That's what they're saying. Stick to the pillars to avoid her. You need the chem fluid. Did you get the chem fluid?
No, it's fine. I have enough.
And you have to smash the crate on the table for more.
Got it. Yes, move quickly, fast.
Okay, go.
Pakistan.
Ooh.
Mask of sorrow. Got it, now to place it in the hallway.
Running will get you nowhere!
Actually, it will get me away from you.
Yeah.
So just shut up, auntie. Apne aat ko dekhna hai. Oh! What? Is he putting it back?
No, that's not good.
You need your second hand first, she can smell blood, says Harsh Kumar. Oh, is it? It's getting back. That's convenient.
How did it work?
Because he has that magic juice. Escape the castle. To the head. Shantanu always shoots like a lot at the knee and all that. Just like take the head out.
Die, motherfucker. To craft something.
For those of you who don't know me, I have a really bad habit. While I'm watching a movie, if I get too nervous, I actually Google the end.
Hurry.
What the f***? I can't able to giving autograph for a ghost.
You need a ghost pen.
Oh yeah. Oh. I really like their weapons. One more. Weren't you walking like this earlier today? I turned around in the living room when Shantanu was walking like one of these zombies. And he said he had Idupavali. Where's the mask? You have it? Yes. We are reading comments, but also I'm just watching. He is very intensely playing. Pick it up. What was it?
Shock.
Oh, Jesus, who keeps calling?
Thank you. water tomorrow.
Pour water tomorrow from 6 to 2, from 12 to 6. Who wants to come help us fill up buckets of water?
Please.
Please help. Nobody is telling us if you've played this game or what games you play.
Okay, I should go now. I'm stuck here. What is this? I have to tell you where it's showing.
Are you still in the castle? No, that's not the castle. But where are you now? You've escaped the castle?
No.
Find the four angel moths, hall of war. No, this is not it.
It's a different one.
Let me do that. Is it part four? Yeah. Escape. So now, you've escaped the castle?
No, I have to escape the castle.
Are you in the hall of sorrow?
I have no idea.
Can somebody tell us if we're in the hall of sorrow?
We're in a shitload of sorrow.
Gangsta Vegas. I don't know what Gangsta Vegas is. What is Gangsta Vegas?
Okay, I think this is this way.
I've started playing Sims. I know I'm really late. But I like it.
I don't want to get
started. Hush, hush. Help, help, hush. Tell us where we are.
Okay.
Oh, it's a mafia game. This is.
Game this way. I just address. Can't go through all this mess.
I'm good, thank you. I hope you're staying safe. Staying safe. Can I steal your tablet?
Yeah.
Must have charged me.
Yeah.
2 seconds. Thank you so much. Doesn't fit. I haven't been playing a lot off late because I was busy shooting. Please tell the owner of the house to pay bill of light. I like this light. Dim lighting. Coolers. Coolers is cold. What is cooler? What is cold in Assamese?
Thanda.
Thanda only? Like Hindi. How do you say, I'm feeling cold in Assam?
Thanda lagi asa.
Thanda lagi asa. Huh. You need that statue. Four angel statues. Hey, what is doing Gargar in the background? One of those zombies?
Yeah. Escape the castle.
Okay, so you're on the kitchen.
I have to go there.
You need to go to the four engines bust. Cottage. That's where you need to go.
Cottage to make my way back. Yes.
There. So lays the money. These zombies are like purane zamane ke watchmen.
I came in through that door.
Hey, something is there. Arey Baba, you're going in circles.
Yeah, this is fine. This is the main hall. Yeah, got it. I'm in.
Good job, Papa.
Where's the statue?
Oh, now you have to put Mask of Sorrow. Ah, now these booby aunties made sense. Try here.
Let me do examine first.
Uh-huh.
Oh, two. So one with the two marking.
No. This one. I could have told you that. I asked you to come on. Oh, how beautiful. No.
Okay, one of the light has opened up.
No, I'm not watching IPL at all this time, actually. And I think none of us can, all right? Hey!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How
were you? He's sweet. How come the sweet man lives here?
So sorry it turned out. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Oh, he's telling me something new. Heretic in his homeland. He wandered the land until he settled in the great world. The source of the problem. Bro, just chill. You're just looking around the shop.
Nothing new. I have enough money. Should I upgrade some weapons?
No need, you're killing fine with this much. You can't attack Big Auntie anyway. Don't chumma shop for no reason.
No, I can actually get the hair trigger an extra mag. No, I don't want to spend money.
Please come again.
No, no, he's not the husband of the auntie. He's just a sweet shop uncle. Who weirdly has a shop in the house.
What is this?
That's where you need to go.
Labanath's present.
Labyrinth.
Labyrinth's present.
Who's Labanath?
Sorry. What do I have to do with the puzzle? Oranges bust. Cut the 4 inches. Now what?
You've not got all 4 heads.
No.
Imagine how much work went into programming this game, huh? So
trying to get my appetite. I guess I should hold back a little.
Hello, Ma. How are you, Ma? Time lapse. Mask of pleasure. Where is Mask of Pleasure? Tell us.
Jane's repair. Again, her room.
Play with her some more.
Bush. Don't want to play with you, go.
When they ask like that, who wants to play?
Oh no!
Oh! Run from her, run from her. Father, quite came on to hey, we killed them again, they came. Shantanu, can you sing?
No, sorry.
Shantanu could sing, but he has Shruti problems.
Shruti problems.
Shruti, Shruti. You don't have Shruti. You get it?
Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no.
There she comes again.
She has Kathikali. Like Edward Scissorhands. They're just hide from her. Ayo. Bloody hell. Go. But I don't know, getting stuck, huh? Fight second sister in the armory of Hall of Pleasure. What is Hall of Eternal Hall? Go down. That's it. Where are we? Near the kitchen.
Yeah, that's right.
Pages are carried. See, what are these two exclamation points?
So, I have to find the four ancient masks. I found one. There's a little puzzle. Then I have
good
to
one.
Go this.
Mounted animal skull of puzzle.
Oh, I think I have to go there. To go this one. This one. Go to that place again.
Thank you.
And she'll come.
See, there.
To go opposite there, that area.
So then go from inside. No.
No.
Run away from her. Yeah. Run. Amma, run.
Oh, no, this way.
Piano puzzle in the armory hall, sister.
Yes. Fast.
No, go, Amma.
Yeah.
Go, run, Baba, run.
The fuck? Bitch, come in.
Hey, don't say that to auntie. She's going. She's showing you her bum and going.
See, she's 10 feet. I told you.
How do you know how big the door is? Maybe you're the size of a hobbit.
No, I'm an average human being.
This concept of average height has always been challenging concept. Upar jao na? Nahin jana.
Checking
upar.
All.
Find third sister in the library. Open.
Okay. Lipstick is missing. If I can just put the lipstick in the bathroom. Okay.
I feel like this big auntie is me only.
Oh shit, I think I'm here at the Hall of Pleasure.
Ah, that's what he was saying. Time Lapse was saying get the mask of joy from Hall. No, that's Hall of Pleasure. Brush your teeth, mate. There will be some use for it, clearly. Why does everyone have a problem with the lighting of this game?
I'm getting bored with this, guys. What should I do with that? Oh, that's the hole for that puzzle.
Ball.
It's a bowl.
Is it ball?
Let's go down. How do I go down?
Why does this house need more light? I think the lighting is perfect. Get sniper rifle.
I wish.
I think it means buy it. I feel bad that you did this. Can we play piano for 2 minutes?
No. Wait.
Actually, there will be something to do with the piano, otherwise they wouldn't design a giant piano and put it in the middle of the game, would they?
Shit, I'm out of ammo.
Go buy. See? Examine. No, go there. Go to C. Go to C. Oh, so higher C. This C. F, A, C. There. Yeah. Fill it. Fill it down. Come down. Come down. G. Go to G. G. There. It's good that you have a musician. B. Go to B. B.
No,
next.
Go up.
Yeah, B.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
A. That is A. A. Again, A.
No, no. Down.
That's A. That's A key.
Up,
equal
up,
red
up,
D.
Up,
D.
Up.
Middle D. One step back. Yeah. E. 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 Here. I told you! Someone's like, what would you do without her at this stage?
Oh.
See, I told you, play the piano for some time.
Consume meat.
The legs in its host.
Low of 10 degrees Celsius, temperatures in lower and they want to turn it. Oh, that's why they are afraid of the cold, all those. Ghosts, because
ghosts or zombies?
Zombies or
yeah.
Ghosts or witches, whatever. They're like hybrid of all three.
Who, those watchmen? None.
No, those ladies. I read somewhere that one of the maids did open the window because it was getting hot and they all screamed.
Ah.
So they might be made of those flies.
Understood.
Okay, open this.
Oh, so they added. That's cute as you go. Oh, that's why we won the opera.
Yeah, I got the iron key.
Iron!
Iron key.
Amma, Shantanu.
I got the iron key.
So
weird. What the fuck?
Run away from her!
How?
This auntie needs a boyfriend.
Where to go now? Seriously, where did she come from?
You guys are missing out because...
There, she's there.
Yes, Ravi, Teja, I am. Do you know what? You're right. Let's sit by the fire for some time.
Fuck. Okay.
She's not annoying auntie, she's scary AF auntie. Doesn't it look like King's Landing? Whoa. Oh. Come on, go.
Right.
Boom. Fall into that. Man, boom. Some days we are. Crimson skull, you have a crystal skull. What other games do you guys play? Please increase the brightness. We kind of like it dark, Tinku. Sorry. That's our bad. I love the chandelier.
Yeah, it's just trying to talk up my
Who's this Makhi auntie? Million Makhis auntie.
And at the courtyard, I was finding that lady.
Yeah, that big auntie lady there.
Entrance hall, kitchen. Again, I have to go to Opera Hall, I think.
Opera Hall? Where are you? You'll have to go. Go from the kitchen. Just turn and go through the kitchen.
No. I won't be able to go there. There's no turning.
Oh, bollocks. You'll have to go. You have to run away from the. Hi, Janani.
Then I have to go through that. I'll try going straight up.
And then you know how Goth Queen likes it. This game is very me in its aesthetic, I have to say. The lighting, the colors. I want a big scary ass mansion like this.
Oh, got it.
What? Got there, what?
There's a key.
Iron Insignia key. I used to love Topspin and Sonic and Tekken and Heavy Rain. So you have to continue playing.
No.
Hey, yaar apart the kissing ready.
How do I fight her?
You have to fight her. Someone tell us how to fight her. Just shoot her. Oh, she keeps forming. Ah, temperature.
Where is she?
That's the one I used to love. Of course, I play Bubblewood Blaster, Candy Crush, and Monument Valley.
Oh, Monument Valley was really nice.
Yeah, I used to be addicted. And Ragdoll Blaster.
Got it. Mask of Joy.
Joy! Now go back to the.
What is this? Okay, I can go to the main hall from here if I walk down. Let's check this.
Where is Clara? Good question. Clara! Oh, there she is on the yoga mat as usual.
She folded up, she's just.
I should have opened the yoga mat for her. How come she stays in the air conditioning only when you're there? She's. Clara's on. Come, Clara, I'll open it up for you, baby. Come, Clara, baby.
Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. Where are the five bells? When will you getting married?
Come, Clara. I'll give Clara dinner and come.
Okay. Okay.
What's going on? What did I miss? What did I miss?
If it's just a window shot away.
Clara, do you want to come say hi to everyone?
Clara!
Clara! Clara!
I saw you eyeing that
one. Gavadi! She ran away. She ran away. Claro!
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next time.
Show me his top, no? Show me his belly. It's so big in a weird way, no?
It's heavy. Like a fat baby, she'll come up.
We don't care about gossip, ma. We just live our lives.
Yo, what place should I go now? Carriage gate. Let's try that. That chambers. Just came through that. Okay, enough playing this.
We're gonna go have dinner.
Yeah, dinner time. Baba.
Dosai for dinner.
Dosai.
Say dosai, brother.
Dosai.
The.
Dasai.
Dosai.
Dosai. Okay, now. Bye.
Bye, everyone. See you later.
And broadcast.
Bye-bye.
Bye.